Hey girls, this is Ballistic Barbecue's entry into JB's worldwide cooking video contest.
Good job, man. You know what I make cooking tonight?
Yes, I do.
What?
Alligator.
Hey JB, this is going to be my entry into your contest, obviously. Going to try to pay a little respect to the great state of Louisiana. I found a microbrew from Dixie Brewery. It's called Black and Voodoo. We'll be making a reduction. I'm going to glaze the alligator sirloin with. Looking forward to this. Anyway, the reduction's the thing I need to get going on, so let's hit the stove and we'll start cooking. All right, so we're going to get to making this reduction. I got two shallots that I've chopped up here pretty finely. Let me get these softened up in a little bit of vegetable oil in here. All right, they're getting close to where I want them. They're not there yet, but they're getting close. Gonna add about a tablespoon of minced garlic. Same thing, get this all nice and broken down. All right, it's getting to where I want it. Add that Black and Voodoo lager. I've got about 1 teaspoon of yellow mustard seed, about 1 teaspoon of coriander seed. Throw that in there. Nice pinch of some crushed red pepper. A little bit more. About a tablespoon of rice wine vinegar. Nice healthy pinch of some kosher salt. Crushed black pepper. A couple tablespoons of brown sugar. I'm going to crank this heat up to full blast, bring it up to a boil. Then I'm going to turn it down and just let it simmer. I want to reduce this to about a half a cup of liquid, I guess. Basically, I want it kind of, you know, thickened up to where it's a glaze consistency. All right, and here's the alligator I'm going to be cooking up. It's, as you can see, sirloin alligator meat from King Creole out of Louisiana. I actually got this from a company here in California, though, called Broadleaf Game Meats. So let me get this unpackaged, and we'll take a look at the meat. All right, so here's all the sirloin meat from the alligator. It's, you know, I rinsed it and patted it dry. It's 1 pound of meat, and as you can see, it's chunked up. I'm just going to hit it with a little bit of kosher salt. Some fresh pepper. We'll do this to both sides, and then we'll hit the grill. All right, so let's get this alligator rocking. All right, and here we are. So I've got the grilled alligator sirloin with that lager reduction, some red beans and rice, and some Brussels sprouts that basically I steamed, cut in half, hit them with a little olive oil, salt, and some lemon juice, and grilled them. Let's give this a try. Very good. Don't want to sound cliche, but yeah, chicken. Chicken with a hint of seafood flavor. Really good. I'd eat it again. Anyway, thanks again, JB, for the contest. Thanks to all the sponsors, and I'll see you guys again.